is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is Destiny Prayer Network International. I greet everyone under the sound of my voice in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. It is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praises unto thy name, O Most High. Hallelujah. Child of God, join me together. Let's join the psalmist in Psalm 92 verse 1 and do that good thing. He says it's a good thing to give God thanks. So Father, we thank you this morning for waking us up and then the grace and the privilege to come before you in the place of prayer. We thank you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. Help us to pray through this morning in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Our text this morning is from Isaiah 31 verse 3. Isaiah chapter 31 verse 3. Now the Egyptians are men and not God, and their horses flesh and not spirit. Hallelujah. They are men. People, they are boasting about, you're putting your trust in men. They are just mere men. They are not God. Hallelujah. But God is God. Lord, we thank you. And we put our trust in you. My Father, I decree that my faith and my conviction, my faith in you will never fail me. Hallelujah. Child of God, I declare over your life, your confidence in God's power will not fail you. Your confidence in prayer will not fail you. Your confidence in the blood of Jesus and the efficacy of God's word will not fail you. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we declare now, my Father, I decree that my faith and my conviction, my belief in you will not fail me. In Jesus' name, my confidence in your power will not fail me. Child of God, I pray for you that your confidence in God's power will not fail you. In the name of Jesus, amen. I shall not waste the weapons of my warfare on useless battles. No, the Lord will be leading me every step on the way, so I will not be fighting battles I ought not to fight. No, it's not every battle as a believer, because you are a woman of prayer, a man of prayer, every battle is yours. No, you have to be where God wants you to be. I always say, I go to only where God wants me to go. You won't say because you have the power, you go anywhere. No, I won't waste my energy on useless battles. That's the prayer this morning. I shall not waste the weapon of my warfare in useless battles. I will not. Invariably, you're asking the Lord to order your step. Say, Lord, order my step and direct my path. Lead me, Lord. Let me be involved in what you want me to involve. I pray for everyone genuinely connected to this prayer this morning. The Lord leads you every step on the way. You will be involved in what he wants you to be involved in the name of Jesus. We declare, I claim divine intervention by the power in the blood of Jesus. I claim divine intervention by the power in the blood of Jesus this morning, child of God. I claim divine intervention concerning that challenge before you, that thing of concern. Divine intervention, I claim for you by the power in the blood of Jesus. Thank you, precious Father, in Jesus' wonder working name, it is done. Amen. Thank you for joining in this prayer today. The Lord bless you richly in Jesus' name. Kindly share the link with your friends and loved ones. Please share the link and connect other people through prayers as you share the link. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Join me 6 a.m. every day. Expect great things from the Lord. Till I come your way, same time, same medium. It's me, Pat Diagi, saying, stay connected to God through prayers. In Jesus' name, amen.